Money, get away. Okay. Money. It's gas. Did I not hit that dumpster? Did I just get... Game, what the fuck? Holy shit. I'm not gonna be able to use it, and that's sad. Oh well. Can I, Marcus? Can I? I'll get you soon, buddy. Oh. Might as well hit these lockers. Alright, took out both the turrets, so I should be good now. Oh, that was fun. Static shotgun. Nope. Yes. There we go. 38 times 7. Let's take a look at my... Well, that's the old one, and it's not even worth selling, so I'll drop it. Nope. Nice. Shock longbow. Nice. Ow. My ankle. Oof. Feels a bit uncomfortable. Money. No. Nope. No. You know what? I'm just gonna drop everything under 4,000. That I'm not gonna be using at some point. Which, hopefully I find a replacement for this soon. I probably will. Missed some lockers back here. Got it. Now. Oh. One 10 versus no. God, that's really close, and it gives ammo regen, so I might go for that. Yeah, I think that's gonna be superior overall. Alright. Wasn't there a weapon chest I had to grenade jump to get up to? I wonder if it's still over there. Well, up there. In normal mode, that is. Nope. Alright. No. Yep. Nice, it'll sell for a good amount. Eesh. Wait. It sells for enough. Just barely. Shock longbow. All right. What the hell? Just... I'm fucked. Got so close, but... Why am I... Ah, goddammit. Why even the fuck am I back here? Oh. Really? I probably should have swapped over to my survivor comm in retrospect. Nope, alright. You drop anything? Alright, let's sell some stuff. Huh? Since I'm in the area. Is tank plus ammo capacity equals I win? Yes, we know, Marcus. Alright, let's start specking into Relentless now. Ooh, I've got killer shot potential now. There we go.